Ahmedabad, India's most polluted city. The atmosphere of Ahmedabad is so dusty that a few breaths taken here at peak hours can do as much harm to one's lungs as smoking 3 cigarettes.
Excessive dust in the air can lead to life-threatening conditions. But now, National Council for Civil Liberties offers a practical and participatory solution to change the status of Ahmedabad as India's potential silicosis capital. Mission Endeavor. This mission is based on simple plan of action, paving the bare road shoulders. When complete, Mission Endeavor can reduce Ahmedabad's dust pollution by 40% and can save the lungs and lives of future generations.
For participation, call 2656-0979-2640-1782.